It begins. So this is shitty DS games, as promised. Couldn't do them yesterday, so we're doing them today. And this first one is, again, this was a list compiled by a viewer, by the name of... I'll get that information for you right now, because I forget. While I'm doing that, hello everyone, welcome to the stream, I hope you enjoy your stay. Today we're going to be checking out a bunch of very weird or bad DS games. This is the sequel, in some ways, to shitty GBA games. And we start with Pokemon Dash, which isn't the worst game. Mr. Flipnote compiled this list. So, now this game came out as a launch title. Apparently you gotta pull Pikachu's cheeks to start this. So this came out as a launch title for the DS in Europe and Japan only. And I've never played this, but I've heard some not so great things about it, so let's see if it's any good. Oh man, those early DS graphics, guys. Munchlax? What the fuck gen was that? Oh. Okay. So this is something you don't want to play on a computer. I'll tell you that much. It's probably a lot better with a stylus. But you basically are rubbing... This was Gen 4, Munchlax was Gen 4. By the way, the amount of people in chat that were able to immediately tell me that a Munchlax was Gen 4, it's just astounding. You guys know your Pokemon. I figure in honor of Pokemon Go, we can start with this. Pokemon's the big topic again, everyone. It's 1998 all over again. Your speed lowers. So yeah, you gotta- oh god. Guys, you gotta rub this really hard. Rub one Pika on another Pika. Not really having a lot of fun. Does this look fun to anyone? Stay away from the ocean or you'll drown. Okay. Alright. We having fun yet? We having fun yet? No? No, what's that? No? Oh. Again, I can see the gameplay being a little bit better with a stylus, but it's rough. It's just, we're rubbing Pikachu over and over and over again across mud. And I can see why people panned this game pretty universally when it first came out. Just got that. Just an overall look of like a rushed game. Just like, oh, we gotta get a Pokemon game out at launch, quick. So you can- oh my god, look at that face! I don't like that face. There's something very wrong about that. Yeah. Yeah, put Pikachu's arm inside of its own body. Oh, Pika. Okay, feet? Do we have access to Pika feet? Not really, just arms. And ears that can be kind of glitched, and the face as well. Hang on. I had something weird happen with the face. There you go, everyone. Get your screen caps ready. Pikachu doesn't like that one. This isn't a demon spawn, it's Pikachu. The depths of hell have not birthed this creature. This was Nintendo. There you go, everyone. This is not corruptions. This is just part of the game. Forest pad. Ugh. Kind of just exceedingly mediocre. I wouldn't say it's shitty, but I mean, it's probably the worst Pokemon game I've ever played. I've not played very many Pokemon games. I played all the, you know, side ones on the N64. I played a number of Game Boy ones, I guess. I mean, I'm trying to think of the other. Oh god. That made a really weird squish noise. Pikachu loves it. So yeah, the animations are like so early DS. Munchlax, I thought my- oh, Pikachu's drowning. Pikachu's drowning! Balloons? Diglett? Hi Diglett. I caught you in my toilet today. Alright, listen. This is the precursor to Pokemon Go, except instead of you controlling Pikachu running around, you're actually running around in real life. Hey, I just realized something. In Pokemon Go, it's the first time you can say if you die in the game, you die in real life. It's accurate. That is an accurate statement. Oh my god. Wow, look at this. The depth, everyone. Look at this. Oh, it's like Mode 7. This looks like a Super Nintendo game. We're gonna see, to be fair, we're gonna see a lot of bad 3D on the DS. Yeah, you just gotta collect balloons and then dive down and just not splat yourself, I guess. There's Munchlax just waiting for me like a loyal friend. Is he a friend or foe? I'm not sure. I think he's a foe. Kinda reminds me of the Secret of Mana canon travel a little bit. But yeah, it's pretty much just like Mode 7 type shit. Like, the bad 3D on the 3D, on the DS, rather. That happened a little bit later on. Wrong order. Oh, well, now I'm fucked. I beefed it, everyone. So much fun. So much fun. All the fun in the world is being had by me right now as I control my Pikachu to go in the air and land on Pokeballs. I mean, it's not the worst DS game I've ever played, but it's pretty fucking boring. Still more gameplay than Pokemon Go has. Oh, he doesn't like Pokemon Go. No, I like it a lot. It made me go for walks, guys. I don't like this. As gaming, this isn't gaming. This is something else. This is a weird bastardization hybrid of gaming, going outside to catch Pokemon. There really isn't a whole lot to do though. Search your feelings, you know it to be true. But they are updating it. There's trading on the way, apparently. Oh wait, I can't land in the forest? Oh, right. Okay, I'll die if I land in the forest. So, in a game about going fast, there's a lot of, there's a lot of going slow. I don't know if you guys noticed that, but I'm mostly going slow. Pikachu can survive that fall. Quick, get a Pokemon game out the door. We need to make sure the system is a success. Bulk. Bulk out. Come on, kids. Wow. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, I have balloons already, whoops. If you're wondering why this didn't come out in the US, it's for the best, everyone. for the best. You have to constantly swipe at the thing. It's just... I think I'm gonna stop this one. Well, we got a good look at it. And we got a good look at Pikachu inserting... Wait a minute. Wait a minute, what was that? I don't... Why is that allowed? Gross. This game is gross and offensive, and I find it disturbing. Next is a game called Ping Pals. I'm just going in order here. So Ping Pals is next, and this is a DS game from THQ, and it's a little baby dinosaur in a diaper. So we're off to a good start. Wait a minute, that's not babies and dinosaurs and diapers. Fuck is this shit? Mario has logged in. No. No word. So, if you don't agree to use wireless mode, you're fucked. But what is this? I can't play this. No, we're done here. No. Hello? Welcome to the Ping Pals Network. Ping Pals lets you chat and play games with your friends. All over a wireless network. This is just cell phones. But cell phones do this better. I guess this was around the time cell phones were first starting. It's a chat room? That's what this game is? You can use these coins at the real-time shop. Holy shit, this game is prophetic! It's like, this predicted cell phone games. It even just gave me play coins. I feel like it's gonna turn into a horror game soon. Oh my god. Alright, I'm skipping all this. I don't care. Apparently you get another 200 coins. I'm gonna join... Create a new room, everyone. Here we go. Yeah, create. Okay. Yop Yop's room. Am I Yop Yop? I don't think anyone's going to receive this. nor is there a camera. All by myself. I just cleared all of my data by accident. It's okay though, here we are again. Okay, room has been created. Cash. It's like, you buy stuff. It's a little Tamagotchi life-ish. You just wear clothes and... Is that a tampon? Oh no, it's... Or a maxi pet. No, it's not a maxi pet. Let's see. Single player. There's single player games here. Hang on. Top 10. Yes. Yes. Your categories, yeah, categories are movies, yes. No? No? Did I lose? What's the question? What's happening? What do you mean, nope? Nope. jump. Nope. Okay, I'm not good at this game. I'm bad at this, everyone. Okay, let's try again. We're gonna do top 10 again. You're supposed to write movie genres. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. I will give you a category and you try to guess. Your category is... things associated with a computer. Ready, set... mouse. Mouse... keyboard... RAM. What? What do you mean, nope? ROM. What do you mean? What's this? Who's doing this? Who's making these categories? CPU? What do you mean, no? What do you mean CPU is not a part of a computer? GPU. Internet. No? Internet's not associated with computers. Never mind. Monitor. You're fucking joking. What is happening? No. Screen. Typing. Power. Electricity. I don't know what that was, sorry. This game is awful. Two answers out of 10. No, I will not type again. No, I will not play again. Minigame will end, yes. Good. Solo chat. Hey, what's up? Do you own a car? Oh, I get to talk to Biff. Why does my character look like a fucking gray alien? Like, it's like a human gray alien hybrid. So I get to talk to an AI now, guys. It's better than Cleverbot. Yes. It's an angelfish. It seems like that answer could have been applied to anything. Biff is the high school hunk, but he's also... no? That's a bad response. I don't understand. Are you into muscle cars? Yes. Right on. Are you an angelfish fan? Yes. Chirari? Yes. I pissed him off that bad. I ruined the date. The date is over. Mario has logged out. Shit, that's what happens when you don't have any friends. You have to talk to Biff. Pick a number between 1 and 10 and type it in. Okay. 4. The number was 2. You lose. Go fuck yourself. What? I just earned coins for that? Oh. Wow. This is fun. Who Snakey is like a mix of Bayonetta and Solid Snake. The number was 10, you lose. You're a miserable failure. Give me coins. It's a cool noise. This is like an explosion noise that happened there. So this is just... I don't know what the fuck this is. This is awful. Hot potato. I can't play hot potato. Let's do a solo chat. Oh shit, Ariana. How is your summer? Yes. It worked! For 2 eternally long weeks. Ever been on a road trip? Yes. Oh, so you can relate. Wow. Yes. Have you ever had a summer so yes that you couldn't fucking handle it? My folks couldn't drive in a straight line. Do you get lost much? Yes. So easy to relate. I mean, we just get along so great, Yop Yop and Ariana. I don't know where the name Yop Yop came from, by the way. That is, I did not choose the name Yop Yop. Did I have some fun? Agree. No? Did you have some fun? I did. Did you have some fun? Yes. Yeah, that's right. Forging relationships, forging friendships. Yes, I mean, yes. 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 Just always say yes to everything. That's how you make friends and girlfriends and relationships and boyfriends and dog friends and cat friends and life friends forever. Amen. God bless. Yes. I hate it. I think we just saw like 85% of that game's content. Well, next we move on to a game called, Peter Jackson's King Kong, everyone. Remember that shitty 3D I was telling you about? Now we get to see some of the DS's true power. My name is Yes. Skip. Skip. No, there's no skip. Ah, shit. Yeah, I actually heard that one of the versions of this game that wasn't the DS version was pretty decent. I don't understand what's happening. Press the button. Nice, pink chroma key in the background. Look, they couldn't even cut the characters out properly. Holy shit. Oh, this is shovelware of the highest degree. Take 3 of the chicken nuggets and throw them away. Do some cock push-ups. So, welcome to 3D on the DS, everyone. Sometimes it was done okay. And in this game, you walk around with the control pad, obviously what you're seeing on the screen, and you use the stylus. Oh, it's so slow. It's amazing how the Doom WADs yesterday looked better than this. And immediately we get some story. Alright, this is confusing me because Jack Black isn't called Jack in this game. Nice teleport. Nice character model. You gonna follow me? Okay. When you find yourself near a spear, tap it twice to pick it up, okay? Well, what if I don't want to throw it? Okay. Well, goodbye, spear. I accidentally threw the spear. How'd you get up there? What the fuck? So the spear throws automatically. Likely due to a controller issue that I've been having lately. That's not gonna bode well for this stream. Hang on, let me try to reconfig. So, I found out that, and I've been trying to update, if anyone has any solution for an Xbox One controller on a Windows 10 PC, this is what delayed me yesterday. It, for some reason, the Z minus input is always activated, and I tried updating it, I did everything, and just nothing was happening. So, it's a mess. It's a pain in the ass. I think it's good now. Yeah, now it's good. I just had to rebind it. So where's the... No, just go through the wall there. Okay. So, how do I activate this? Good. Good game. Good game. Picked up a lever. Okay, well, I don't know how to activate the thing. Hang on. I had to press the other button. Okay. Okay, are we doing this? Also, you like the mirrored bottom screen? Look at that scenery, just mirrored. Oh, so good. You have to hold the L button. Got it, okay. Some interesting game mechanics here. This music is very interesting and exciting. And yet nothing has happened. Touch the screen twice on the icon located near the lever. Ah! Yeah, just walk through the door. Yeah, cutscenes! Those spears that I picked up, gone. You gotta get new ones. Okay. Exceptional graphics. I love that the thing just crawled out and just stuck out like a sore thumb. Man, the DS and the DS did not, I'm sorry, have capabilities for particularly amazing first-person shooter action. The DS was a great system, but man, this is not what you do with DS games. You know what? I can't even say that, because fucking Metroid Prime Hunters was on it, and it was awesome. So, What happened here? Oh, shovelware. A rushed movie license game. I understand. So here's this giant enemy crab. Gun time. Mother Foggles. Here it is. Don't need the spear anymore. Yeah. Quality muzzle flash too. I can't walk faster than this. Why is a spear more powerful than a pistol? This is my maximum movement speed right now, guys. Why? But why? Jack, help! The glitched claws. Grab people. Now I can move at full speed again. I think Jack was hesitant to move at full speed because there were crab people in the area. Is this not where I just came from? I think it is. It is. Never mind this. So this is rough. It's dreadfully slow. The only thing about it that works is that you can turn. Like, I'm able to turn just fine. So there's that. I mean, you gotta look at the positives. Okay. So my pistol just dropped down there. Going at the speed of molasses. This Jack character is going to be fucking dead meat when a T-Rex starts chasing him. But King Kong is gonna tear this motherfucker apart. Check out one more screen and see if there's any variety. Maybe there's another enemy that's not a crab. Maybe we'll run into a raptor, because raptors are cool. I don't remember if they were in King Kong, but... we have to wait for Anne to get up there, so she... so look at this, how much fun we're having! Tommy gun. Sure. You know what? Yeah. Okay, we got a Tommy gun. That means that there's gonna be some cool enemies up ahead, right? Shoot some cool enemies. Oh shit, there it is. Oh shit! Shelob! In crab form. Did you have fun? Did you, the player of our King Kong game, have fun killing the giant enemy crab? Let's hold the shoot button. Back away from it. Hold the shoot button. Back away from it. Hold the shoot button. And back away from it, and now it is dead. Hey, look, the frame rates have increased. Yeah, video games. So that was King Kong's Peter Jackson. Next is ATV Quad Frenzy by Majesco.
Hey! Do you like speed? If so, you should check out ATV Quad Frenzy!
Whoa, 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 that was quick. No warning, just dumped right into it. Amazing. Already, I am stunned. Look at the speed. The visceral entertainment. The controls. It's like trying to butter corn with your penis. I really, at this point, I'm not sure if this classifies as a game because I'm not sure my inputs actually are working. My button inputs are not quite happening the way I want them to. So I think I'm like watching, you know when you gave like a little sibling the controller while you played a single player game, or like your little cousin, and you'd be like, oh yeah, you're playing, that's you, you're playing right now, you see? And they weren't playing. I almost feel like that's what's happening right now. Yeah, the pure visceral speed of 3 miles an hour. Trying really hard, guys. I'm trying really fucking hard. This AI is pretty quality too, but they managed to. But what the fuck did just happened? I want to do some cunning stunts. I cannot do cunning stunts. Yeah, good stunt. Yeah, broken back. Yeah, your neck is broken. Yeah, you're a paraplegic now. Oh, that's not funny. Good cactus graphic. Plus 1 point for cactus graphics. Oh, yeah, no, go through the desert. Go through the desert. Enjoy yourself. Apparently, you can do stunts in this game. I've only done one thus far, but I don't know how to do them. I've been pressing buttons. The buttons don't actually do stunts. I'm pretty sure you just have to, like, rotate while you're in the air. Doesn't it sound like someone's shaving in your ears when you listen to the sound effects in this game? Someone's just shaving really close to you. I want to go for speed. Yeah, green thrust. Yeah. We got an ATV in the Arctic, guys. What's happening? Track one. How about we start the game?
Go!
Yo! No! Fucking chance to gain my bearings. Even the AI is struggling. I don't know where to go. I don't know if I'm going the right way. Holy fuck. Where am I? Though I will say, these are some smooth cliffs for a DS game. Is there a reset button? No. Surprisingly smooth landscapes, which, I mean, you know, looks nice and everything, but the frame rates are taking a nice hit from this. You can't do good quality landscapes and expect the frame rates to be constant. Not on the Nintendo DS, that's not gonna happen. But they attempted it anyway. So, I'm in the Arctic, but you already feel like you're ice skating. Oh, there was a stunt. I did a stunt. That was cunning. I don't really know what else there is to show you. I tried, guys, but there's nothing. There's nothing here. Just death. Just death. Let's drive off into the, let's drive off into the sunset and see if there's anything out there. What is with all this landscape? This is all out of bounds, guys. What the fuck? There's so much of it. Why? Alright. Yeah, there's just like infinite like terrain to explore. So if you're into exploring, this is the game for you. You'll be playing it forever. I still haven't hit the end of the map, everyone. That might be it right there. You know what? I don't really care. It's bigger than Skyrim. Let's just say that. So next is a game called Tamagotchi Connection. Oh, I'm gonna regret this one, aren't I? So, from Tamagotchi to Pokemon Go, that's how far we've come. Select a partner. Wow. That's supposed to be a duck. What is that sound? Fuck-chi. My name is Fuck-chi. I'm 3 years old. To be fair, that's a better drawing than I could do. Why can't I give it pizza? I don't have clothes for it. I don't have food for it. I don't have lights. So, how about that top screen, everyone? A lot of information on the top screen there. Use cheats. Alright, give me a cheat code. Come on, guys. I know someone out there has a cheat code. This is someone's favorite game. Statistically, this is someone's favorite game. Yeah. Not really entirely sure. Like, how do you play this game normally? This is a mystery to me. Thanks. Just some random person in the chat just posted the pizza code. Unfortunately, there's no way for me to buy the pizza. I can't steal it. So there's no pizza. The thing's not gonna get pizza. It's not gonna get fed. It's just gonna die. I'm gonna be neglectful. Just like when I had a Tamagotchi in real life. These are all, like, well and good cheat codes and everything, guys, but... you know, the ability to buy pizza and tacos... which, by the way, let me point out that this is a unique and amazing game, as it has cheat codes that allow you to buy pizza and tacos. I want you to think about that for a second. Oh, what the fuck, dude? These cheat codes suck. So never mind, I take that back. They do suck. The cheat codes are trash. That's a bunk code. That code is not real. The only cheat worth it is what? 544. Alright, we'll try this one and then I'm giving up on this game. It's just me entering numbers. The most exciting stream of 2016 thus far. One of my charity incentives is a 24-hour stream of this. What did that do? I have no gachi. Just eat the fucking pizza, dude. Unlock turkey. All the cheats are just to unlock the things so that you can buy them. Demo. Hang on. Shops. Meme City. Grapefruit Town. What? Oh, so there's mini games. There's actually games here. What's happening? What is happening? What the fuck? I'm ruining it. I've ruined it. Have some seaweed. Sound good, right? Sounds great. Yeah, best food. Can do better. Something seems wrong. It's just that you're a terrible cook. Oh no. I don't want to do this anymore. Return to the title screen. Fuck that. There's nothing in Meme City. Hello. one person to take a bath. Alright. What are we doing here? Firewood. Wow. No. Here, have some bath water. And you need shampoo? There you go. Enjoy. Oh, you need some fire. Can I kill these things? That would be cool. Taco.
Boil them alive! Boil them alive!
Here, I've got a drink for you. Did you want a drink? I may have gone a little too far in a few places. I think I have to diminish the effects. I give up. No. Dino Master is next. Another Majesco classic. I can't do Tamagotchi anymore, sorry. I don't know how to play it, and I'm willfully ignorant. It's my own fault. I don't want to feed my Tamagotchis. I was just trying to make some soup. That's all I wanted to do. I just wanted to fry that person up into a nice soup. And then serve it to the other people. We're studying dinosaur fossils. From now on, you're part of the team. Let's hunt dinosaur fossils together. Okay, I am yes, the dinosaur hunter. So we're gonna go to Eurasia and we're gonna hunt. So, what's that up there now? Is that a turtle? Or is that a dinosaur? What does this have to do with fossils? So is this Jezball? Because there's a Squirtle trying to stop me from doing my archaeological dig. This is such garbage. It's Jezball. Oh, game over? Alright. So one of the cool things about this is that, there's sometimes your character just stops. Just stops. If you don't have a better idea for a game, just rip off of another one. That's all you have to do. Not the best touch controls, but they do get the job done. Just when your character doesn't stop, that is. I gotcha. You're beat now, turtle. Oh, look how much I got. This is my domain. Oh, fuck. This is my domain now. So, are we learning about fossils yet, class? What can you tell me about dinosaurs? That we've learned in the past 5 minutes. It's Super Kicks, but with dinosaurs. They're dead. They are dead. They are dead. Good job, class. Good job. You're ready for the SATs. That's how you clear level super fast, you get bonuses. Alright! I need you to learn about fossils! Demon stomp technique. Yeah, demon stomp. Any good archaeologist needs to stomp demons. This music. This is a glamorous life for an archaeologist, let me tell you. Oh, whoops. Or not an archaeologist. Paleontologists. Paleontologists. Another giant enemy crab. What's with the fucking crabs today? This entire stream is just giant enemy crabs. Dinosaur uncovered. We got one. That's the Megathrust fuck-ass Asaurus, everyone. If I can be totally honest, this is probably one of the best games I've played tonight. It actually feels like a video game. And it's kicks mixed with Jez Ball mixed with dinosaurs. Still kind of shitty, but it's better than some of the other stuff, and that's saying a lot. Just it gets a little janky with the controls from time to time. A little Jankosaurus. Doing one more level and that's it. Okay. A fucking cave bat. I'm just trying to fucking uncover dinosaur bones and a fucking cave bat with sonar. With deadly sonar is able to kill me. I don't get how this works. Could we not go into like fucking Star Trek caves? Actually, let me see if there's anything more. There's a whole... Oh my god. There's 100 dinosaurs. You can rebuild dinos and fight them. That's kind of cool, actually. Whoa. Again, I'm not sure we have this technology. I like it, though. I like it. I think we need technology like this. Saurus means lizard.
What? Did you say something about lizard?
Oh shit. That's a pretty rare dinosaur. You can give dinosaurs tech? Is this now Pokemon? You have to find the weak point on the dinosaur. Oh shit. Delta defense. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. It wasn't super effective. I feel like Yoshi's evolved from my dinosaur. I have no tech. Hey, this is pretty... just dinosaur Pokemon fights. When I click on the tech button, it makes a noise. And nothing happens. So I don't think I've unlocked tech, or I didn't configure it. That was one of the better ones I played tonight. Next one's called Hi Hi Puffy Ami Yumi. That's terrible. Oh look, it's Redvox. Have you forgotten how to make hit songs? Maybe we just need a little break. There's the trash. So I have to... They're basically, my manager is forcing us to make hit songs. There's magical power in this amplifier. Whoa, dude, that's my house you're rocking. Oh my god, what is this? What is this? I am the genie of the amp. Call me Gene. Hey, you're Puffy. Okay, so we're gonna wish for hit songs and skills, right? The dudettes here, we're gonna rise to the rock god status, right? Maypie. We're Puffy, Amy, Yumi, Gene the Genie, Gene Genie. Help out, please. Can you teach us how to rock? I achieved my exalted rock status by eating 4 pounds of... I couldn't see that. Also, I'll be right back. One sec. I was gonna say the art style is probably like the cartoon, whatever that is. But, man, is it lazy. Cool out of tune string. So... Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, this is gonna be rough, isn't it? There's 3D elements here. What happens when I play the guitar? I don't... You do special attacks by you do special attacks by playing notes on the guitar. Oh man, yeah, the gameplay is very clunky as expected from a lot of this shovelware shit from licensed TV shows and movies. It's really... It's about the look more than it is the actual gameplay. When you attack, you're basically stuck in an animation. I mean, I don't need to tell you. It's pretty much exactly what you'd expect. Just, I love beating the shit out of dogs and frogs with a guitar and my 4-inch platform heels. Doesn't seem to. Oh, guys, the jump button is L. Not A, not B, not Y, not X, L. Oh, there's foreground and background. Oh god. Oh, this is gonna get confusing. I love getting stuck in attack animations for upwards of 3 seconds. Just know that you'll be rewarded with Kirby Planet Robobot after this shitty DS game stream. Your patience will be rewarded, my friends. If you just give me a chance to explore this trash, we can then have a good time. Look how there's just money, there's just dollars in the trees. In the quest to become a rock star, you need to beat the shit out of trees and naked samurai men? What the fuck is this? It's like sumo wrestlers. What if I don't want to hurt cats and frogs and dogs and stuff? What if they're cool people? Yeah, I can't, like, even describe, like, in words, how hard it is to play this game. I will give it credit for the 3D not fucking with the frame rates. Not an easy task on the DS, I would imagine. I wouldn't really know. I've never made a DS game. Though I have played lots of DS games. Does that qualify me? I don't think I want to continue playing this. It's just kill frogs and guitar jokes and rock jokes and arenas. Now there's gnomes. Now there's garden gnomes. I get to kill frogs and literal garden gnomes. It is a side-scrolling beat-em-up done wrong. That would be the tagline. They should put that on the cover. Can we? No. Alright. Last gnome. Alright. So that is Puffy Vulva, the game. And this is Sudoku Mania, which I don't think I really even want to stream this because it sounds like it's just gonna be Sudoku. I guess. Okay, so let's commit Sudoku together. Okay, here we go. What is this person on the left here? What is this? Is this like future Sudoku? Okay, but this is really weird. I thought I was gonna be able to use the stylus to like write in my answers, but that's not the case. What kind of aesthetic is this game trying to achieve? I mean, it's just Sudoku. What the fuck is this, like, future, like, neo-punk, like, Splatoon hair shit? I didn't think a Sudoku game would have to fall victim to its own unique aesthetic. I mean, it's just a game about putting numbers on the thing. Did you get docked for this? And thus the pain of Sudoku transcends the generations. There we go. Congratulations. Why does that L, the uppercase L, looks like an I? Vinny is kind of bad at Sudoku. I've only ever played Sudoku a few times. It's not something I've delved into. FIP. Sure, that's my name. No, actually, I'd prefer not to play again. Thank you. Is that it? There's different modes. There's a two-up mode. There's themes, everyone. Yeah, lions. Yeah, lions. Lions and symbols. Welcome to Jungle Sudoku. Look at that monkey. That monkey is like fucking swag John Lennon. Look. Huh? No. Player two. Oh, it's a two-player mode. Right. No? It's a little bit of a stretch? I tried, guys. I tried. I am fucking John Lennon. Okay, so that's Sudoku Mania. This is Charlotte's Web. So, I remember watching Charlotte's Web when I was a young bab, and I guess this is based on a more recent movie? I didn't know there was a Charlotte's Web everything needs a remake, never mind. Everything has to get a remake, because money must be made, folks. Gotta get the money train rolling! Hang on. Because I'm on a farm, right? E-I-O. Get it? It was an accident, but I'll take it. Oh, I gotta do that again? Nah, my new name is EA9. The smug-ass fucking pig sprite. Let's go to Zuckerman's barn. Is it the guy who made Facebook?
Born in a barn. Just a plain old barn.
Okay.
But every barn needs a pig.
I think there's empirical evidence on the contrary for that, but... Say anything into the microphone to wake Wilbur up. Or tap A. So we're just gonna tap A. I'm Gussie. Use A to jump over objects. Did you see that goose's tongue? Look at it, it's so weird. I've never quite seen a mini-map for a side-scroller like this. What's this? What is this? What's happening? What are you doing, pig? Like, the mini-map is just the game. But with less detail and less objects to look at. What the fuck? Salutations is just a fancy way of saying- man, I sure love getting the story of Charlotte's Web from a fucking DS game. Look at that tongue! Oh, it's a worm. Infinite worms. I'm Golly. Okay, hi Golly. Yeah. Honk for me. Honk for me, Golly. Give me a good honk. P- pretty generic platformer so far. With some not great controls, but still better than that last game I played. And that's Sudoku. Ah, the other one! Ah! Sorry. That was a burp that I really tried hard not to let happen, and it just turned into a scream. I apologize. You didn't need to hear that. That's only for the band. That's not for you guys. Smart pig. Smart pig. Again, I'm kind of like confused about the mini map at the bottom there. Did you have information for me? What was the information? I'd like to celebrate this game by telling everyone to eat a BLT. You know. Oh, that's what's new. Okay. Oh, good. Good. Very good. I love cameras that whip around at the speed of sound. Why is pigs climbing ladders? Why is pigs doing anything? How? Watch out for the cranky barn rats. Scare them away with the jump attack. Oh my god. I'm a fucking Olympic gymnast pig. I can do flips. The face. I don't think Charlotte's Web really transfers all that well into a 2D platformer, in my opinion. It's, I mean, graphically, it's kind of okay. It's just, you know, it's like clunky and weird. Why am I a pig? I don't want to be a pig. I want to be Mario. I want to be Super Mario. More geese. Eating worms forever. Horse. My name is Ike. Collect power-ups. What is my life? I feel like I'm tripping. I feel like I'm tripping out right now. Talking horses. It's a very detailed horse. So the next game is Superman Returns. Oh, we know Superman has a great video game track record. It can only get... This could only be better than the N64 one. We know that. EA made it too, so it's gonna be great. Oh, it's 3D?
Oh.
Where's the mullet one? Where is this the mullet Superman? Just after Superman Lives, or whatever, when he came back? Can't be a bad game compared to the N64 one, right? Fly towards the sun. Only in Superman would that be an objective. What the fuck am I? Wait, what? This is the escape pod from Krypton or something? Very specific asteroid funnel. Didn't know such things existed. The only button you have available is fast. So I'm baby- yes, thank you. I figured I was baby Superman escaping Krypton. Or they know who I am already. That's fine, too. Superman traveled across half a universe, believing that his homeworld of Krypton still existed, only to find it was nothing but a graveyard. Oh, he returns after discovering Krypton is not around anymore. He's been gone for 5 years. Oh, it's the beginning of the movie Superman Returns. Or, well, not really. No, kinda. That's Kevin Spacey as Lex. Yeah, that was Kevin Spacey. I kind of like the comic book, like, story. The way it's presented is pretty decent. Just hope the gameplay isn't shit. What is this? What the fuck? What does this have to do with Superman? So it's a puzzle game. Alright. So you land on fire squares and you go into a fight. Alright, let's do it. Yes, Superman. Puzzles and stuff. And like territory control. Okay. Like I say, it could only be better than Superman 64. There's no way it could be worse. That's one of the worst games ever made. It's reviled. It is vile, and it controls like hot ass on a Sunday afternoon. Close the portals to save the day. It's worse. Oh my god, it's worse. Oh. Ooh-ah! Ooh-ah! I like when you land, you have to, like, run in place for a little while. That's cool. What a shame, too, because this actually... this almost looks good for a DS game, and runs well, too. I don't even care. Whoops. In the same way Superman 64 runs way too slow, this goes too fast and you get whiplash and you don't know what's happening. Well, Mogul just won. So I guess we'll just go to the next one and hopefully win. Hover up, hover down, land, x-ray vision, heat vision. Okay, so I got that. There's no punch, oddly enough. There's no button for a punch, and Superman punches a lot. I don't like watch a lot of Superman stuff. I don't read Superman comics. That's just not, I find him to be a little bit boring because he's so perfect. His perfect chin, his perfect hair, and his perfect face. And I think he's kind of a boring character at times. He's only been done right in a few stories that I'm aware of. Like, but I don't know. I mean, it's just before my time. I like Justice League. I've seen a number of Superman things that were pretty cool. But it was never my favorite superhero. Then again, I don't really follow superheroes, period. Not everyone is a robot. What does this mean? Do I have a favorite superhero? The Martian Manhandler. The fuck? So wait, I have to suss out the robots and then destroy them, obliterate them with my heat vape. Oh, the flying is so awkward. Fun game. What are these robots doing wrong? Why am I treating them like second-class citizens? They're just walking. They're not doing anything harmful. Did I win? You don't really get enough time. You actually don't get enough time to do anything. Yeah. Mongol wins again. Foiled again, says Superman. I'll play one more Superman-esque minigame, I guess. I don't care. Just destroy the city. I don't care. Fuck it up. Last one, and then next game. Chasm Chaos. So, it's just a series of mini-games on like a... It's like a board game. This is just shitty Mario Party. Grab the citizens. I really would like to avoid flying as much as possible in this game. Unfortunately, this entire minigame is based around flying. No, it's- I think overall this is still better than Superman 64. Not by much, but it is better than Superman 64. You can't get worse than that. For so many reasons. Time extension. See, now I'm Superman doing Superman things. How are they all, like, in the same fucked up predicament, though? Like, this is not a coincidence. They're robots. There he is. He did it. There you go. Why is Superman 64 bad besides rings? It's just really boring. The gameplay feels like you're swimming in a vat of molasses. It's glitchy as fuck. The flying is awful and really touchy. So that, I mean, it's really slow. Like, the frame rates are all, like, all over the place. Superman 64 is basically a good example of what not to do if you're making a 3D game. It really just does, it gets almost everything wrong, and, you know, it's just not fun. So this is Wiffle Ball, as you can tell by the title, and this is we're going for some nice light entertainment now, guys. Adam! They have their own profile. Adam is a good, consistent player when he's pitching or at bat. Jerry is a great all-around player. While his fielding is average, he does know how to pitch and swing the bat. Now, think of this as innuendos, and it gets so much worse. Roger is a well-rounded player who can play the field, pitch and bat as good as any kid in the neighborhood. While she may not be the best hitter in the neighborhood, Julie definitely has a great arm. Dangerous at the plate, but average on the mound. There's so many innuendos. Solid pitching and great hitting ability make Lynn a formidable opponent on any field. What is it about... But what is it about, like, baseball innuendos? Why is baseball an innuendo? Hang on a second. I need to figure this out. So there's apparently 175 baseball and relationship and sex metaphors. Yeah, there's a bat. Oh my god. There's actually a list. Okay, I'm not gonna show you this website or this list. Grapefruit League. It says Grapefruit League as one of the, it's one of the things. Home run, hit a home run, go to third base, go to second base. I'm sorry, you don't need to know about this. All right. We're gonna go to the Sandlot. What did baseball do to deserve all these innuendos? Oh, because the bat looks like a dick. I get it. Okay, we're gonna... What are we doing? What are we doing here? I need to make this music louder. It's amazing. So, when are they gonna pitch? Alright, so are we gonna play baseball, or are we just gonna sit here and stare at each other? Listen to that synth. It's so good! Pressing every button. I'm pressing every button. Is this for real? Did they forget to program? Did they not program AI? What the fuck? You are the ball, you pitch yourself. Screen, I'm doing touchscreen stuff. I hear a lawnmower, so I accidentally activated a lawnmower, I think. Oh. Okay. Wait a second. This is, wait, so I'm pitching and batting? Oh, Oh, it's terrible. Guys, it's so bad. You don't touch the box. You have to like rub it in the right spot. I know this is gross. It can't not be about sex. But I really am trying so hard to make this work and nothing is consistently working. I did it. I finally did it, guys. And I'm out. But now I'm pitching. Am I also batting? No, the AI is batting. So why the fuck? Why am I pitching and batting? This music is great. I could see like an older, wiser Sonic in a bathtub of Heinz beans. And he's just like rubbing the beans all over himself. He's like, yeah, put the beans on it. Yeah. Yeah, put the baked beans on it. To this music. Like, he knows what he likes. You know, he's been through it. He's been through it all, this older, wiser Sonic. You know, he's an old hedgehog by now, and he knows his wants, his needs. I can show you a miracle curveball that curves up. Not right now, of course, but eventually. There it is, look at that. Miracle. This dude's not swinging at any of my pitches. This guy's a fucking... Good animation. Good catch animation. Alright, we're gonna pitch the- you're gonna pitch the ball, right? I'm ready. I lose my shit when I hear that synth. Fuck. I can't- guys, I can't play this game, I can't figure it out. I don't know why I'm not able to... Pitch! I have to activate the pitcher. Doesn't matter, it catches everything anyway. Oh, I'm in the field as well. I'm also the fielder. So when I'm not pitching, I look up and I gotta see. Well, I figured it out, and I put the beans on it, and I'm gonna switch to the next game, which is Chicken Shoot. Forgive me, I have sinned on this day. This is the worst stream I've ever done. Legs are spread wide open. missed three chickens point blank range with a shotgun. The music in this game is outstanding. If you bought chicken shoot for your son, you might be a redneck. Why is the dude facing me? Like, I don't understand what's happening on the bottom of the screen. The bottom of the top screen. Why is he facing me? Is that my character? Am I shooting? For the record, I'm shooting with the left D-pad. Like, the left on the D-pad is shoot. Down is reload. Oh, these are some really shitty looking chickens too, man. They didn't even represent chickens properly. They look like shit. Development time for this game was 3 weeks. Just take some stock gun sound effects. Just combine them. Yeah. Chicken shoot. Fucking chicken shit. Wow. Oh man, there's still quite a few more. I don't know if I can do how many more of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11. There's 11 more. How many have I done? 12. I've done 12. So, I mean, oh, I really want to play Kirby. Just do a few more. There will be a part two to this. So I don't know if you saw any information that gave away what kind of game this is, but it's Shrek, Ogres and Drunkies. And the chat loses its mind!
Shrek? Shrek?
It's the best I've ever seen the swamp.
Okay.
Who was it?
Don't know. Someone left this.
Is it a gift for the children?
Oh, I hope so. Otherwise, it'd look pretty silly sitting on our mantelpiece.
Fike Fires is back to voice Shrek.
Hey, what if I...
With a full... 100 polygons.
Just talk, you know it, right? Okay, here goes. Hello? Hi! It's me, Pinocchio! Stand by for an important message!
Pinocchio or Toad?
Hear ye, hear ye! Princess Fiona! Since you are the ruling princess of far, far away, your royal presence has been requested for the annual royal tour of the kingdom!
Royal tour of the kingdom? Oh, you have got to be...
My royal presence? Who would have requested...
Your royal mother! And she also said to bring your royal kids! And your royal Shrek, too!
You know, your royal mother can be a royal pain.
She's also sending the royal carriage over! You guys are to leave at once!
But what are we gonna do? The Drunkies are still sleeping over. We can't just take them home.
I don't know.
Hey, fuck is a drunkie?
Maybe you could help me out.
Me?
Looks like Fiona and I have to go on a little trip.
Do you want me?
And you can come along. How are you with...
What? With what? What the fuck is this? Pick two babies. How about Ogre Boy? I like this one because he's picking his nose. And of course the upside down donkey as well. Oh, what is this shit? What is this shit? What is this? It's like Nintendogs, but with fucking ogre babies and drunkies. Yeah, I just give them the toys. Give them the beans. Play with this. Activity. Eat potato. They're fascinated by it, guys. My very own ogre baby, just what I always wanted. This is what I wanted my whole life. I wanted to play Pappy game.
Shy.
Don't know. Can't do any. I can't press anything, so never mind that. What is that? Is that a rattle or is that a mushroom? It's a rattle. Is there a way to kill them? Can't kill them. All right, confirmed. I can brush them though. So yeah, this is one of the weirdest things I've ever done in my entire fucking life. Here, just have everything. Just take care of yourselves. I don't even care anymore. Just do the things. Throw the red ball. Let's play ball. Play catch. I'm a good parent. I swear I'm a good parent. What did Shrek baby do with the ball? That was my ball. It's gone now. What the fuck? Oh. He ate it. I think he ate the ball. Who needs a bath? Oh no. Oh, what have I done? I've initiated something that I'm going to regret very shortly, aren't I? I regret it immediately. I just want everything to stop and end here. I just want it all to end. Video games, Shrek, all of this, everything. Video games were a bad idea. They were a mistake. I learned that now. I've decided that after today I'll be streaming reviews of things that aren't video games. My YouTube channel will be a paper review. I'll be reviewing various kinds of paper. At least then, blank pieces of paper, I can't give a bath to an ogre baby. There's no chance of that. Accidentally, intentionally, there's just no chance. I have to put a doll on top of it. the thing is, I don't actually have a doll to put on top of the block, so I can't teach them to climb. But I have a meat chunklet. Here. Yeah, ogre baby's eating the meat. Nice. Select which baby goes outside. Your baby can collect onions. And shells to earn more points. Collect some onions. Oh, snails. It's like shells. That's snails. Onions collected. Great. Ah, I love collecting onions. It's so exciting. Honey, I know you like that Shrek movie, so I bought you a game on your new, on your Nintendo DS system. DDS. On your Double D's system. It's called Shrek Ogres and Dronklets. What do you mean? What do you mean you don't like it? I thought you liked Shrek. Mom, it's stupid! I have to take care of babies? Mom, I'm 15! I don't want to take care of babies! I had to give an ogre a bath, Mom! God damn it! No, don't do it again. I mean, I'm sure there's more to do eventually. Go say hi and play a mini game to earn more points. Who showed up? Who's here? Who is this? It's Fiona as an ogre. All right, fine. Let's check out this mini game at the very least.
I want shoot bang.
This music too. It's really
okay over there?
And the voice acting is so loud. Where'd she go? Yo, she fucking disappeared. I was looking at the chat. Where did anyone see Fiona? She just disappeared. Oh, there she is. Bowling minigame. Oh. Stop. 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 Want to corrupt him so bad. I just want to... If DS games weren't hard to corrupt, man, bust that shit right out. Fucking corrupt Shrek baby to hell and back. The fuck is this device? Is that a Q-tip? What the fuck are they doing? What is that? So there's a store. There's the doll. So there's a wizard hat. Gotta buy the wizard hat. Gotta buy the spider. Wait, what spider? Gotta buy the thing, grapefruit. Grapefruit! Can't buy the whistle. Yo, what's... Why am I... What are they doing with the spider? They're scared. Alright, I'm gonna have baby Shrek put on his robe and wizard hat now. They're afraid of the spider. We gotta teach them not to be afraid. Wow, this AI. It feels like real life, everyone. Here, I'm gonna teach the baby a new trick. Watch. You asshole, why'd you throw the doll? Congratulations, your baby have learned how to use the block. Oh man. It's endless hours of excitement and fun, teaching babies how to climb. Alright, we're just gonna use the grapefruit. Here you go. Oh dear god, it's actually a real baby they got to do that. Green ball. They're not too excited about the green ball, are they? I think that's the end. It's as much as I can handle. Alright, so Kirby Planet Robobot is up next. I will finish my shitty DS game showcase at a later date. There's still plenty more. There's still plenty more garbage that I have that, again, I'd like to thank Mr. Fizzy Piss, I think was the name. I'm going to find out for sure, but let's find out. Mr. Pib. Shitty. Let's see who sent these to me. Mr. Flipnote. Thank you, Mr. Flipnote, for compiling this amazing, amazing pile of game. And there are a bunch more, like 10 more. So that will be a later day. I'll give you an example. Homie Rollers. There's one. And Bigfoot Collision Course. So those are some beautiful games that you can look forward to on a future shitty DS game stream. You're free now, everyone, and a good game will commence. I'd like to thank you so much for joining me with shitty DS games. I know it's pain, but I also think that it strengthens us and that we know now, you know, more things about ourselves. And we also know a lot of baseball terminology. 175. I'm not kidding about Grapefruit League, by the way. Here, I'll show you. If you type baseball innuendos in Google, the first link gives you all the innuendos that are associated with baseball, and I've never heard of most of them. Here's Grapefruit League,